Humphreys West Elementary School recently celebrated the opening of its brand new school.
So the ribbon cutting ceremony is a staple in the military community, of course, with opening and really setting the stage for new environments and new beginnings. And so for our students, that's particularly important.
The ribbon cutting ceremony was really neat to be a part of. There were great speakers, and it's really neat to be the first teachers in the school. This school symbolizes the commitment between Korea and the U.S. government and DoDEA to make sure that the students have the best education they can get while they are here.
What's unique about Humphreys West Elementary School is that we are on the precipice of becoming one of the world's premier elementary schools. And we are very, very excited about that. We are establishing the culture and the practices to produce enduring student, staff, and school excellence.
I like my new school because it has so much stuff.
Reporting from Humphreys West Elementary School, I'm Chris Provan.